NappyVereen. Let me let y'all in on a little something. A little something we all need to hear, even myself. And this is one thing that I tell myself all the time, too. We have all been seriously underestimating ourselves. Even the people that you think that are doing great, you know, have the typical American dream, nice car, nice house, whatever. Even they know you can't stop, you can't settle for less. Whatever they have, you cannot let that be the top and the pinnacle, because once you get everything that you want, you're gonna get bored. That's why people that are coming from the bottom and always are striving for something, they get one thing, that's another accomplishment, then another one, then another one, then another one. They always have something to live and to fight for and to die for and whatnot. You know what that does? That keeps you continuously always motivated. Because if you have everything, you're like, okay, I already got it. There's no need for me to put in all this work and effort anymore. So you've got to realize that all of us still have so much more to go. We keep underestimating ourselves and whatnot. You're doing a great job, but keep going even further. Keep doing even better. Don't do just a great job. Do an excellent job. Do a phenomenal job. Do the greatest job. Do the best job. Do what you got to do, but stop underestimating yourself. Just know that there's always something to get better and better. And if you feel like you got everything like that, then you start coming out of the creative mind. Stop using somebody else's creative ability and whatnot, spending thousands to millions of dollars on that, and start coming up with your own creations and visions and whatnot and stuff like that. And that's what's going to keep your mind even turning even more. You're going to come up with greater ideals and plans and whatnot, and then you're going to keep wanting to grow and grow and grow and keep thinking and thinking and thinking and stop being distracted. So NappyVereen, woo, that was a deep one. Show the brands and the tattoos to be official. No fake excuse, face the truth and taste the proof. Asiago, I got a new model on the way now too. Let me show these tattoos. I'm out of here. Hopefully y'all like that. I'm out.